here, I can't see nothing. Okay, there. Good. Son of a bitch.
Hey, stop spraying and talk to the camera.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Alright, yeah. Oh, hold on, I got this.
I'll bleep you out.
Okay.
This coat that we just got done spraying in this is a wet area. And in there we're putting an epoxy. It's an epoxy paint. It's kind of similar to what's out here, except this is not epoxy. This is a latex paint. This in here, epoxy, that requires wet paint for areas that are going to be wet. So in
humid
areas, yes, anywhere that's got a lot of moisture. And not only that, we put a drywall insulated barrier in there too, so just to give it that added protection. That's what's recommended. So any more tips, pointers, you can always check us out on the web at www.grayowlconstruction.com, or you can also check us out at www.grayowlremodeling.com. Thank you. All right.